we don't do a video, might he not retire?
Hi, William.
Willy, my boy.
Hey, Willy.
Hi, Willy.
Jambo, Willy.
Mbadra mwenyewe na holo, the Kenyan Lomu.
This could be one of the last times we see one of the great men of the circuit.
Yeah, they're in jersey number 12 for Kenya. Willy Ambaka, absolute legend for his country.
Willy Ambaka. He's finishing playing the game that he has made his own. If you were to pick one of the players on the 7 Series that personifies just how great the game is, he would be the big flying Kenyan. Willy Ambaka, what a pleasure it has been to say your name.
Well, what about that for riposte? This crowd is kicking off. Ambaka has part silenced him. Off he goes. The Kenyan racehorse.
I think for me to use just to say thank you very much for what you've done for the country, what you've done for yourself as well.
Kenya with a chance is Ambaka.
I just want to congratulate you for how far you've come. I mean, I saw you as a young boy coming to the team, and now here you are retiring.
What a career, mate. 11, 12 years of Kenya Sevens at the forefront. An absolute menace on the ball. A fend to die for. Fantastic energy. A joyful smile. And a credit to Kenya Sevens. You've been an absolute star.
I'd like to say many thanks to the rugby world. And rugby has given me really an opportunity to travel to many countries.
It's been a pleasure playing alongside you all those years on tour, traveling, making memories on and off the field.
It was a pleasure playing beside you over the years. You had your own way of bringing the best out of each and every one of us.
Thank you for being a serviceman to this country. Wishing you all the best in your next chapter in life, and wishing you the best in life. You've been a good man, you've served this country. We've celebrated you and we'll keep on celebrating you.
I just want to say congratulations on such an amazing career. Finishing off in Sydney, not a bad place to then continue your career outside of rugby. Some man, I'm never going to forget those times in The Alchemist where you lost your phone and you told me not to lose mine. I think I'm more of a local in Nairobi than you are at this stage. But mate, I'm looking forward to just seeing you progress, doing amazing and being involved in your future. You're a great mate of mine and we've had some great times and there's a lot more to come.
I just want to say a huge congratulations on what a career you have had. I mean, the achievements you've nailed throughout your rugby career have been awesome, from multiple Com games to multiple Olympics to multiple dream teams, mate. You've done it all. Been on the circuit a while and you're still an absolute animal when you're playing. It'll be a huge loss for this country to see you go.
It was never a pleasure to play against you. It was often brutal. But now, having been a commentator and seeing you flourish way into your 30s, Willy, it has been a privilege to do so. I always admire how you lead the team in actions and galvanise this young squad through some tough times. You are a great character, Willy. You will be missed on the pitch. We hope to see you on the sidelines. But what a legacy you are leaving. Great man.
And as you head into retirement, I hope you get to enjoy every minute of it. You will be missed, but never forgotten. You are a legend.
And it's just a pleasure to know you and what a good human being you are. You've made your family proud, your mum proud, Kenya Sevens proud. Best of luck for the future. And please stay away from the three wise men.
I know that he's retiring from rugby. He has my full support. He has all my blessings. I wish him all the best. And I pray that he succeeds in his new endeavors.
I really do appreciate our friendship and congratulations. Just want to wish you all the best in your next chapter, because I know you'll rock it. You're a go-getter, so go get it, boy. I think just want to welcome you officially to retirement and thank you very much. KK for life.
Just on behalf of All Black Sevens, just want to wish you all the best after this. Unbelievable career, both of you. A lot of hearts and battles and the things you two have done for Kenyan rugby will never be forgotten. So, on behalf of all of us, we wish you all the best, boys, and just in career. Well done. Yeah.
I'm mean, it's a bit of mixed emotions. I'm sad and happy at the same time, because what I'm seeing from the Kenyan boys right now, I'm really happy with everything. But all in all, I just want to thank God for all the 13 years, because rugby is a risky game. But all in all, I came out standing still. All I want to say is I just want to thank God for everything that has happened in my life and all my career. Yeah, thank you.
For ninth place. And we salute this man, though, Willy Ambaka. What a warrior for Kenya.
Deserves absolutely everything after 13 years of service for the Kenyan jersey. He deserves a big rest, left it all out on the park. Willy Ambaka, congratulations on a fantastic career.
Well, he said on his Instagram this week, patience is a big strength, and he's been one of the most patient players and forged out a huge, long, over a decade career, KT.
It really epitomises this Kenyan rugby sevens team is all about. He's been skipper of the side before, and his knowledge, his legend, will be missed, that's for sure.
Willy Ambaka.
Ambaka is over!